Some 850 college students from across the country spent their spring break in Raleigh competing in the Olympics of landscaping. The competition had students using a backhoe to pinch, pour, and place stones in a hula hoop, setting ropes and climbing trees, building irrigation systems and stone patios, identifying some 50 hardwood species, small engine repair, and navigating a trailer through an obstacle course.